Let me just get my camera set up. Hi. Hello everyone, my name is Sheary and I'm back after a long while of not uploading any new videos because I'm not gonna procrastinate. Anyway, so today's video is going to be about books that I would recommend you to read if you wanted to understand about the future of technology. And I went for a trip recently and I bought a few books about future of technology. I mean, the future of technology is always interesting to understand more because who knows what's gonna happen in the next 5 or 10 years or 20 years. What would AI replace? Like, would you lose your job? What's the world looks like? Do we still have this? Do we still have that? Like, we have no idea. Really interesting to know that earlier and get prepared for what's coming up soon. I mean, 5 years is not that long though. Here are the 5 books that you can read in order to understand more about the future of technology and be prepared for that. And the point is, I haven't read most of them, but I'm just gonna share with you. You can read them and share with me about your feedback or anything, but these are books that really highly recommended by the internet. And then let's get started. So the first book I will recommend you to read, 5 books here, and then the first book would be, I have read this one, An Optimist Tour of the Future. I mean, every book is interesting. This is written by Mark Stevenson. I think he is a brilliant writer. So this book talks about transhuman. What will happen to a human? Will we become a cyborg? And then how many years can we live? Like, human lifespan is like every decade. For example, in the 20s or 30s, people are just able to live until the age of, I don't know, 40, 50. And now there's a chance for human to live until like the age of 100. I don't know, but I think it's possible. And then this book just talks about some of the future of human, the future of medicine, the future of AI. Yeah, this is highly recommended to read. I love the book though. And then it talks about the future of climate as well, what will happen, and then what the world leaders still don't really get it about the climate changes. You get the chance to know more about that. I like this book. And then the second book that I really, really love it is this one, AI 2041 by... I mean, I really love this book. I love this book a lot. It shares all the information in story base. Every chapter will have its own story about each technology. I read this book quite a while ago and I can't really remember what in there, but it talks about the future of AI education. How's everyone learn? I mean, obviously do have to go to school. And then also do we still need doctors? Who knows? I have no idea. The future of vehicles, self-driving cars is definitely the future. And you can read this book to understand more about all the technology that it puts you into the imaginations kind of thing. I feel like I just came back from the future after reading this book. And then this book's brilliant. And the rest of the books I'm going to show you now, I haven't read them, but they are highly recommended by people that I've met on the internet. They are great, but I have no idea what they talked about because I haven't read them, but I'm just going to share with you. And let's get to the third one. I'm pretty sure you have heard of this book, really famous. I mean, the author is amazing, which is this book. I'm pretty sure you have heard of this book before. I have no idea what it talks about, but I think I love this book. I don't know why, just by the title of it, Future of Humanity. I'm not sure what I'm gonna become in the future. I mean, like, am I a cyborg? Am I a robot? Do I work for a robot? I have no idea. Yeah, this book is highly recommended to read if you want to understand about the future of humanity, technology, what the world will look like. Yeah, so that's it. We're going to Mars. Are we going to Mars? Go and read this book and let me know down below the comment what you think. And then the next one is, it's about the physics of the future. I think physics is basically the topic that would change anything about the future. And then this book will probably introduce you probably, I have no idea because I haven't read it, but this book is might probably be talking about how would you use physics to change the world, what would happen, and then how science would change the world. I mean, science is changing the world. Science is like the main topic that could change the world. I haven't read this book yet, but I can't wait to read this book, to be honest. I'm now reading a book about, what am I reading now? But I'm definitely gonna check this book out, and you're gonna check this book out soon. And then the last one is pretty highly recommended. as well, and then it's the book called Exponential, and then it talks about how accelerating technology is leaving us behind and what to do about it. How do we change? I mean, the economic, the technology is changing really quick, like exponentially, and then how are we gonna react to that? No idea. I'm gonna read this book soon. There are so many books I'm going to read, but this book is definitely highly recommended by a lot of people, a lot of tech people. So yeah, so just go and check this book out. I mean, it's been a while, I haven't recorded a video, so I get thirsty pretty easy. And my voice is a bit weird, I don't know. Anyway, so these are the 5 books that you are going to read to understand more about the future. I mean, by reading books about AI or understanding what... by understanding more about the future of technology, we actually... Oh my god, what did I do? Anyway, by reading the books about the future of technology, it gets you to understand what is going to happen and how you're gonna prepare for that. And then, for example, if you are a startup founder and then you're looking for some ideas about what are you going to build in terms of AI thing, then you can find some inspiration on the books or even articles online. Just Google them and then you'll find a lot of that articles online. So, I mean, it's good to know. If you, especially if you're a tech people, I mean, technology is going to be the main thing in the future, and then you wouldn't want to be left behind. If you're in tech, congratulations, because the future is all about technology. That's it for today, and then I have a newsletter coming up soon, and then if you'd like to receive more information about technology, future technology, programming, motivations, startup business, because I have a startup as well, and then it is coming up. I'm not gonna share with you what is it about, but I have an Instagram for the project here, and then you can check it out. You will know what's gonna come. I mean, I'm not gonna tell you now, but yeah, we're changing something behind the scene, and then yeah, I would love to keep the video short so I can produce more content, because I don't have time to do video. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna stop procrastinating right now, because anyway, we'll see you guys soon. And then if you like the video, if you like me, if you like, just follow me on Instagram. And then if you like the video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up, and then and comment down below for any books that you recommended me to read about the future of technology. Yeah, so I love you guys. See you guys. Bye.